A segunda parte da sétima temporada de The Walking Dead já tem nome, sobrenome, data de estreia e vídeo. E eu vou te mostrar depois da vinheta. Se o vídeo é até o final, se inscreve no canal. Não, minha imitação de zumbi é péssima. E aí, pessoas, não pessoas, coisas não coisas, geeks e não geeks, nerds e não nerds, foi anunciada a guerra entre Rick e Negan. E agora, a porrada e o porrete, cobertinho ali, ó, de arame farpado, vai comer no centro. E isso já tem data para acontecer. É no episódio Rock in the Road. Eu acho que é assim que se fala. Tô melhorando na pronúncia, tô não? Não, né? Tá bom. Tudo bem. Então, e a data que este episódio vai ao ar é simultaneamente no Brasil e nos Estados Unidos, dia 12 de fevereiro. Então agora é só esperar. O vídeo que foi divulgado é esse aqui, que contém algumas cenas deste episódio, assim como também algumas cenas de depoimento. Vou deixar você assistir enquanto você curte, compartilha, se inscreve, clica no sininho para receber notificação de quando tiver vídeo novo. Te espero aqui na próxima, que pode ser a qualquer momento. E tchauzinho. Olha aí, se protege. De que lado você vai ficar?
Let me put this to all of you as clearly as I can. I'm not in charge anymore. Negan is.
The worst was seeing Rick just so defeated.
Oh, this.
It makes Rick believe that the only way forward is compliance.
It's not how the group is built to actually cater to this type of oppressive tyranny.
It begins with a man being obedient and going out of his way and risking his life for Negan in order to preserve life in Alexandria. But throughout, there are successions of moments that change his mind and makes him realize that this is an untenable situation.
By the end, we see that all of these characters that have been in different places have wound up on the same page. The promise of the future is that, okay, they weren't ready, they weren't in a place to fight, they are now.
There is this moment of optimism, one of the rare, rare moments in this front eight, that, you know, we're rebuilding and we're together again, or at least it's the beginning of the resistance.
You see that hope that we just maybe might can.
It's been an interesting journey, the first half of seven, and it's only gonna get more crazy.
You're seeing people now in a whole new place of really strategizing, but really against magnificent odds.
There are some very practical obstacles in front of them.
They still don't have the weapons, they don't have the manpower, but they've got the will.
Now it's up to us to go out and find other communities who are willing to fight and take them down.
They came to ask you to join us in fighting the Saviors, fighting for freedom for all of us.
In the second half of season seven, there's a storm coming.
And it is a very different fight. It can't be won with just physical force.
What we're building toward the end of seven is Rick trying to reemerge and find himself again, and Negan is still there with a big smile on his face waiting. So, you know, we're getting to the breaking point.